You planning to come to the office anytime soon?
Yeah, once my assets are unfrozen.
Should everyone else go home too?
Not if they want to stay on the payroll.
It's inspiring stuff. Must be what Kennedy said to his staff during the Cuban Missile Crisis.
Kennedy wasn't under as much pressure as I am.
I tell you, Bobby, it's times like these I wish you hadn't fired Dr. Gus.
Why?
Because